Hello students, in the unit 7, our poem name is The Comet and the Moon. So comet, what it is? So in the picture you can see, so this is a comet. It's like a star only which moves very fast with a tail. Okay, so this is the tail-like structure. So it will move very fast. So very rarely we can see this on the sky. Okay, so this poem, it's a conversation between comet and a moon. Okay, so the moon is feeling very bored of standing still, but the comet it's moving very fast now. So the moon is having a jealous feeling towards the comet, and it is telling all its worries. Okay, so what it feels, it compares the moon and the comet. Okay, so let's see what it tells in the poem. "Tell me," said the comet, as it whooshed past the moon's pale face, "why do you look so sulky as you make your way through space?" So, first line, "Tell me," said the comet. So, the comet is telling to the moon, "Tell me," as it whooshed past the moon's pale face. So whooshed means it's moving very fast, okay, and with the sound. Okay, so when something goes very fast, we'll get a whoosh, that sound, right? So like that, the comet is going just across the moon's pale face. Okay, pale means very light face. So it is passing like that. That time it is asking, "Tell me, why do you look so sulky as you make your way through space?" So what it is asking, why you look so sulky? Sulky means in angry mood. Okay, your face is full of angry. So why your face is like that? Okay, you're going through the space only, no? So why your face is like that? So like that, the comet is asking the moon. "You will sulk as well," the moon said, "if you were doomed like me." So what the moon is telling, you will also have this angry face if you are doomed like me. Okay, so doomed means it's destructed. Okay, it's gone, it's dead. So in that state it is. Okay, if you are like me, standing in the same place, then your face will also be angry. Like that, the moon said. "To always plod the same path in chains of gravity. You are free to flare and sizzle. You roam like rockets do." So what the moon is telling means, to always plod the same path. Plod means walking very tiredly. Okay. So how you will feel tired after walking for 5 kilometers, like that. Okay, how tired we will be. So without energy, we will be walking very slowly. So like that, the moon is going very slowly, tiredly around the path in the chain of gravity. Okay, what gravity is keeping the moon in the orbit? The Earth's gravity. Okay, so Earth is there, around the Earth the moon have to revolve. So in that chain of gravity, it is moving very slowly, and it is comparing the comet also. You are free to flare and sizzle. Okay, flare means like a bright flame. Okay, so like immediate quick flame, if something comes, how it will be like that, some quick bright light you are giving. And sizzle means the sound which you get if water falls on hot pan. Okay, so hot pan, if you sprinkle some water, that sound, sizzling sound will come. So like that, with sizzling sound and like a bright flame, you are passing, and you roam like rockets do. So how the rockets are going? So like that, you are roaming very quickly. Like that, the moon said to the comet, "While I am stuck here in the orbit of the Earth, I envy you." So the moon is having the jealous feeling. Okay, I envy you means I feel jealous of your fortune, of your luck, how you are enjoying, how you are going very fastly, but I can't do no. So that feeling. So I envy you means your fortune I can't tolerate. I'm feeling that I didn't have that. So like that feeling the moon is having. So the moon is stuck here in the orbit of Earth. Okay, the moon can't go anywhere. How the comet is going like that, the moon can't go anywhere because it have to be in the it has to be in the orbit of the Earth. Okay, so it feeling jealous of that comet. Once things were better, spacemen came up to float and walk and scratch my back. Okay, so once previously spacemen, okay, the astronauts and all came here to float and walk on me. Okay, so we all know the Armstrong. So he only went to moon and he walked and like a floating kind he was walking. And the moon is telling they scratch his back. Okay, the moon's back is scratched by them. So it is feeling bad for that. Now life's too dull. So comet stay and talk. The comet didn't answer. So what the moon is telling, my life is too dull. Better you stay here and talk with me. But the comet didn't answer. Because what happened? Already it had gone to wag its tail round Venus. While the moon trunk on. Okay. So already the comet have ran away, okay, with the tail to go near the Venus. Just now it was near the moon, now it went near the Venus. The time the moon was talking, by the time the comet have very fastly went towards the Venus. But still the moon is struck in the same place walking very slowly. Okay, the moon is walking very slowly on the orbit, but the comet have gone to a other planet itself. Okay, so that's all for this video, children. Thank you.